is intelligent, capable of understanding emotions.
I asked Dog to join the movie because he is an actor. He's not a performer. If you don't have an actor inside that suit, you don't have a movie.
This is my sixth feature film with him. I'm so blessed that he trusts me with these characters that are so beloved to him.
You may think that thing looks human. Stands on two legs, right?
This creature is a presence. He needed to have a very strong ancient energy, and Dog got it.
Guillermo gave me the best notes. He says, he's a combination. You played the Silver Surfer. He's part Silver Surfer, part Matador.
Oh my God. I said to Dog, you're gonna stand like a toreador. Very masculine in the way they find their center.
He's graceful, he's strong, he's athletic, and there's a sexiness to a toreador.
We need to take it apart, learn how it works.
What happened?
It's an animal, just keeping it tame.
The Fishman is more primal, more animalistic. He's never interacted with culture of any sort.
If you look at his performance, it's really remarkable.
I want to create a moment on film that will last forever, and he's that director that can make immortal things happen on film.
La Forme de l'eau, dès le 31 janvier au cinéma.